For Texas Direct Auto, they just hit over $2 billion in sales. And that's because they'll give you a great deal on what you want. They have over 2,000 vehicles in one location. 59 South, just past the Beltway in Stafford. Their selection constantly evolving, fresh inventory daily. Other dealers will say they have thousands of cars, but that's not all in one place. It's spread over multiple locations. Shopping with the hands-on service of a dealership. If you want to sell your car, Texas Direct Auto wants to buy it. TexasDirectAuto.com.
Subway introduces the new $3 6-inch Subway.
Is this your scope?
Yeah.
Plenty of scopes out here. I think the map is a bad decision. Thank you. Oh, that's creepy.
You know, I saw an alligator over there.
Yeah.
I just heard some fluttering.
Swallow it whole now.
Like Chris.
Get out of the car and get some pictures of it. We've waited too damn long for this. Thank you.
tail going off to the left. Fine. Well, now he's coming back into the herd.
Another one.
The other one now? He's coming back. Come on. Oh, Merlin's out. Merlin's gonna whack the broadwing. Merlin, you can do whatever you want.
I'm a moody.
I'm a little chatty bully.
I'm a
moody. Chuck Will's winner! Right here, the close bird. Chuck Will's widow flying. Right here.
Couldn't tell what he's got.
Bad Broadway. Thank you.
there's been a...
Coop coming right at us.
Resist corrosion and extend the battery life. Yeah!
God, I guess they already kind of said that.
Maybe, okay. Locked down over 2,000 new Toyotas.
Red Hat has discounted new 2013 Camry.
No way, those aren't cranes.
No, they're big cranes.
I think that's one of the beautiful
things. I'm
excited about. Is it us?
Yeah, that's a king of it, isn't
it?
want to move on? Or?
Turn your head.
I think you're on. Looks like a downy with lots of red on it. You got it.
Added my viewfinder and it moved.
Not sure why that other turquoise house. Nocturnal, you know. Right there by the bottle ducks. You won't get a better shot than that.
Or you could just go to Mercedes-Benz of Sugarland. Imagine that you could be behind the wheel of the Mercedes-Benz UNTBR.
Texas Champions Weekend at more than 450,000 in prize money. Friday's 50 cent beer night and military appreciation day. Free admission with military IT. Life racing continues Saturday with.
Slipping forehead. Hang on, I'd have got my camera out.
TexasDirectAuto.com studio. We are the Eagle, a tune-in radio station. Houston's Eagle.com.
along through this section. Ring around the bell. What's that? Thank you.
side of the other.
They look like freaking emus out there. Thank you.
They're playing goofball.
Broken, and the three men they caught the last train. Thank you.
on that.
On one of those logs, not pounding on it. See the movement?
Yeah, they got two of them that are in there right now. Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Just kind of tripod.
Well, we found one anyway.
Scarlet up there. Just like that.
Well, is that what you want?
Yeah.
Oh, what else?
Thank you.
What else do you want?
Look, can you do it backwards?
Look, the yellow one is like green.
Can you sit on? I have to give you a hard to see. This one's still got some yellow.
Mm-hmm.
No?
Okay.
I think it needs an update. And it is.
No, so I bought that. It's a Galveston
book yesterday. Site. It's the Gulf or the Quintana Neotropical Birding Sanctuary. It's just a couple of acres. Quintana Neotropical Birding Sanctuary. It's in the, it's one of the